It's a welcome to Utah sign.
Not too shabby!